हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू क्लास 9, सब्जेक्ट मैथ, चैप्टर नंबर सिस्टम, टॉपिक्स कंपैरिजन ऑफ इरेशनल नंबर्स एंड रैशनलाइजिंग फैक्टर। एंड इट्स मी एमडी अल्ताफ हुसैन, एंड टुडे वी विल स्टार्ट विद कंपैरिजन ऑफ इरेशनल नंबर्स। सो इफ देयर हैव टू इरेशनल नंबर्स, if there have two irrational numbers, suppose a to the power 1 by n, that is possible to write as nth root of a, and b to the power 1 by n, which is possible to write as nth root of b. So between these two numbers, which one will be greater, that we will do by comparing this radicand. This power will be same both the number. If a is greater than b, then we can write a to the power 1 by n is greater than b to the power 1 by n. So that means nth root of a greater than nth root of b. So this way, suppose our example, we have taken one example 24, its power is 1 by 4 and 40. So which is greater here? So since 40 is greater than 24, then 40 its power 1 by 4 is greater than 24's 1 by power. That means 4th root of 40 is greater than 4th root of 24. If we have different power, suppose we have power 3 and another number that has power 1 by 4. So which one is greater? Which one is greater here? This one we have to find out. So what we will do? First we will write the given numbers in power. So this will be 15 power 1 by 3. And again we will write 4th root of 20 as a 20 to the power 1 by 4. Now take LCM of 3 by 4, 3 and 4. So LCM of 3 comma 4, we know that will be 12. Now we will make here in denominator 12. So that's why we are multiplying 4 both the numbers. So here we are multiplying by 3. So we got here, first one gives us what I got from the first one. First one gives us 15 to the power 4 we have taken inside and 12, and here we have taken 3 inside and 1 by 12. Now 15 power 4 and 20 power 3, which one is greater, that one we have to find here. So we will write here 15 power 4 1 by 12. That means this 15, that means 25 into 25, 225. 15 square means 225, and its power 1 by 12. And 20's power 3, it means 20 into 20 into 20, that means 8000 it will be. So here we will see that 8000 is lesser than this one, because this will give us 50,000. So therefore our 15 cube root will be greater than 20th fourth root of 20. This is the answer. So from this number, because power are same here, so from the inside numbers multiplication, we have to understand which one is bigger. And this one came from this number, and this came from 4th root of 20. And again 225 into 225, this came from 15 to the power 4, and 15 to the power 4 to the power 1 by 12 came from this cube root of 15. So cube root of 15 will be more than this one, Now, next question, which one is greater? Again, we have to find out which one is greater. Suppose the question is given like this, root 7, root 3, or another number is root 5 minus root 1. So between these two number, which one is greater? Which one is greater here? That one we have to find out. So what you will do? First, we have to take root 7 minus root 3, and we have to rationalize the upper one, or we have to make the irrational number in the denominator. So we will get here, by multiplying root 7 minus root 3 with its conjugate, root 7 plus root 3. So root 7 plus root 3 we got in our denominator, and numerator there will be 7 minus 3. So root 7 plus root 3. So this will give us 4 by root 7 plus root 3. Similarly, in case of root 5 minus root 1, what we have to do? Root 5 minus root 1, we have to multiply with its conjugate, and denominator we will get root 5 square minus 1 square. That is 4, sorry, here not it will be. Here in denominator only there will be root 5 plus 1. So in the numerator we will get 5 minus 1, and denominator we will get root 5 plus 1, that means 4 by root 5 plus 1. So now we can observe here that both the numerator are same, 4 and 4, and denominators are different. So now compare 7 and 5. So who is greater? So we know that 7 is greater than 5. So we can write root 7 is greater than root 5. Again, we know that 3 is greater than 1. So that means root 3 is greater than root 1. That means 1. So root 3 is greater than 1. So from these two, 1 and 2, we can write root 7 plus root 3 will be greater than root 5 plus 1. The left hand side we have added with root 3, and right hand side also we have added root 5 plus root 1. If you take its reciprocal, so this sign will be changed and we will get 1 by root 5 plus 1. Now if we take 4 above it, so what you will get? If you take 4 above it in the denominator, so you will get 4 by root 7 plus root 3, and here you will get 4 by root 5 plus 1. So here this one is bigger, so therefore we, if it is bigger, so it comes from what number? So we can write therefore root 7 minus root 3 is smaller or less than root 5 minus root 1. So this is the answer. So student, now we will see rationalizing factor. So what is called rationalizing factor? When the product of two irrational numbers is a rational number, then each of the two irrational numbers is a rationalizing factor of the other. Rationalizing factor of a to the power 1 by n is a to the power 1 minus 1 by n. This is the formula to find out the rationalizing factor. Now we will see some examples. So some examples, suppose root 3. Find the rationalizing factor of root 3. Find rationalizing factor. And rationalize it. So we can write root 3 equal to 3 to the power half. So therefore rationalizing factor rationalizing factor of root 3 equal to 3 to the power 1 minus half. So that is root 3 again. So therefore, rationalization, what will be? Rationalize is root 3 into root 3. With the factor, we have to multiply the given number. So we will get the rationalization. So this is the rationalize. So similarly, if we do from exercise 1.10, so what we have to do, find the simplest. So find the simplest rationalizing factor of the monomials and then rationalize. So suppose if our number is root 75, so what will be the rationalizing factor of root 75? Root 75 rationalizing factor. So first, what we have to do, first we have to simplify it. So 5, 15 ja 75, 5, 3 ja. So we can write this one as a 5 into 5 into 3. That means 5 into root 3. So this only root 3 is factor we will find out. So rationalizing factor of root 3. So rationalizing factor of root 3 is root 3 again. So therefore, rationalized will be what? Rationalize of root 75 equal to will be 5 into 3, that is 15. So 15 is the answer. Similarly, if it is given 8 into 3 into 3 into cube root of 8 into cube root of 49, then first we have to write it in the power form. So this will be 8 into 49 to the power 3. So therefore, only we have to find out the rationalizing factor of this one, 49 to the power 1 by 3. So therefore, rationalizing factor of 49 to the power 1 by 3 is 49 to the power 1 minus 1 by 3, that is 49 to the power 2 by 3. And now we can write this one, 49 square to the power 1 by 3. So this will give again us, we can write 49 as a 7 square. So 7 cube into 7, 1 to the power, power is 1 by 3, that is 7 cube root of 7. So rationalizing factor of this one again is a number which is irrational number. So now we have to find out the rationalizing factor of this. So only we will write now, we will write therefore rationalizing factor of 8 49 cube root is 7 to the power 7. This one, the only irrational number we have to taken. So therefore, rationalize will be what? Rationalize of given number of 8 into cube root of 49 is equal to will be 8 into cube root of 49 into this one, cube root of 7, that is 8 7 is 56. 56 is the answer. So students, so this way we have to solve, and hope you understood also.